In the almost 4 minute long video, a group of visitors and some locals have a heated exchange with the employee over his actions. According to one of the visitors, the employee slapped the female visitor when she attempted to take a photograph after he instructed her not to.
I had 15 guests in my taxi, so we were doing an island tour. So we stopped at the waterfall, they went to do take a bath in the falls, and so I let them in, you know, they went inside, and whilst waiting for them outside,
I heard
a big
commotion
going on, you know, so,
on your arm, right there. Yes.
So one of the guests came out, they called me, they tell me one of my guests in a problem there, so I went there to see what's going on, and I saw and the guests, they're trembling like, and some of the guests, they're videoing and getting on with a security guy there. So I came up to the security guy, asked him what's going on there, then he tell me. So he refused to speak to me. And then the guest came and said, you know, she was there. I'm taking out photos on the security, just came in and slapped her on the...
The video has since been making rounds on social media, and according to Mr. Albert Phillip, the incident can have a negative impact on the island's tourism industry. He has joined the St. Lucia Hotel and Tourism Association in calling for training for those in direct contact with visitors.
There are a lot of people in the tourism industry. Really speaking, they're not supposed to be in that industry at all. That was really unnecessary. That could have been avoided. I mean, the guests came in there, you know, and that's what you come to the island for. You came to a waterfall, there's a botanical garden there, you're entitled to video the place, you're entitled to take photos, I mean. So you don't want your photo to be taken, you just come in an orderly manner and tell the guests, you know, so I don't want my picture taken, instead of raising your hand.
The incident occurred at Toraile Waterfall in Soufré. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.